plateau to find. It's pretty crazy. Jumping is annoying in this game. If you have to run, but the button you run with is the same button you have to jump. It's a stupid ring, I guess. Flash map. Hopefully that helps.
son. Are you winning, son?
There's no shortcut out there. No, not really. Now I'm going to get the light source.
Finally.
Ah, it's right.
I have you. I have my very own son. I am. It's over.
Hey.
My son.
I'm sorry, sir, man. I'm sorry. Poor guy went mad. There we go. There's the sunlight maggot. That's the item for a torch, for the light. That got Twinkie drop, that's really cool. Yeah, I think I can see in the dark. We also have a boss here. Quite an annoying one, but not a hard one. To do this 10 times as well. The good part about this is you don't every bit you did you don't have to do again, so. Put it this way. So now we have to destroy the left root, and then the middle root, and then it's done. But you're probably gonna make me fall 30 times and kill me in instant. I don't know. This one's am I doing? Where am I? Very unlucky here. Got a bit of his moveset, I think. Still a bit of luck, of course. I did not expect the hole to be just in front of me. In the worst part, you have to return. To walk back just as bad. That's like the hardest part. Make the bonfire next to the boss gate. Like, what the fuck? Mm-hmm. Call the blue van. Call the blue van. Jump in the middle part, but there's no hole yet, so yeah, it's probably just as annoying. Hello, Enix. Thank you for following. Welcome in the club. No. Yeah, man. I'm doing good. Just a very annoying boss, mate. How are you doing, my friend? How's your day? This is tiresome. Did you ever play Dark Souls? Can you ban this boss for me? It's so annoying. Oh, I'd be running like 10 times like round. Are you a streamer to Enix? Keep calling, don't throw the controller. Keep calling, keep calling. I'm good. Oh, come on. It's so annoying. Please don't call me sir. Now I'm feeling really old. Don't kill me. Kill your boss, not you. Just a traumatic experience. I have to do this with Dark Souls 2, then Dark Souls 3, then Elden Ring. Why am I doing this? Why? Hey, he has new tricks. Yeah, fuck you. Fuck you, Battle Games. I hate you. Look at this. Why am I doing this? After this I'm not old, I'm just in an asylum or something, you know? Banging my head on my
head. 3 hours later.
So what's your favorite game, Enix? rip it in. Keep calling and move on. Jesus, come on. Will this be it? Will it work this time? Can I see the fire at the end of the tunnel? Look at him! He even want to burn me! And I'm just... Can't do it anymore! Why am I doing this? All kinds of games then. Nice. If you would get stuck on an island and you only had one game to choose, which one would you pick? At least I would definitely not pick Dark Souls 1. Because the Battle Gales makes me go mad. Game title. Why am I doing this? Final Fantasy, not graphic rise. I like part 9 the best. But Resident Evil, definitely part 5 for me. Because I'm just, Wesker is my favorite. You can't run up to this fucking bonfire. This is not fun anymore. This is asylum worthy. And I want a one-on-one conversation with the one developer who thought this was would be fun. It's not. It's not! I'm just in an endless loop now. I will never get this. Maybe I should kill that guy. I should. My guinea pigs are like cheering me up to kill the guy. Oh, here we go again. dirty time. It sucks. I can't take it anymore. Nope. I'm just official dead in the inside. It's not alive anymore. How the fuck will I play dirty? I don't have the chainsaw. I just finished Lies of Pi. Yeah, with the atmosphere, it's an awesome game, really. I enjoyed playing it. It's not really super hard like Dark Souls. You most likely won't die 100 times to a boss. Huh? Path of Chaos? Lies of Apple Pie. Hey, we have to lie. Come on, it's Lies of Apple Pie. Fuck you! I hate you! Aren't you dead? Why am I doing this? I don't understand. What's fun about this? No. It's official, I'm in an endless loop. Almost in my 8th hour? No, I'm in my 7th hour, I think. Slice of rice. Take your time, my friend. In 60 hours, I will still be doing this. Change the plan. Can I sue him? I want to sue someone, you know. Whoever made this ridiculous boss. This is not healthy. Nope. Oh my god. Fuck this shit. Fuck this shit. This is like basically the easiest one. Like I need to kill 4 bosses, then the end boss, and I'm done, but nope. Oh, this fucks me in the ass. It's mad. Fuck you, you cool guy. Yappy and boy. Yeah, I'm gonna be the angry police tricker driver. I think I'm gonna switch to some whiskey too in a minute, because this is not helping to drink this already. It's ridiculous. Oh, now my armor is at risk too. Welcome back. I need better stuff.
Are you winning, son?
You may guess how many guinea pigs I have. Alright, cheers, friend, cheers. Ah, whiskey coke. I like. I have 21 guinea pigs. 15 females and 6 males. Yeah. It's a small party. No, it's only a war zone when they when you go feed them, then it's a war zone. Hey, come on, what the fuck is this? Get the fuck on the stairs. Jeez. I want other boss. It's a battle royale indeed. For a hamster. Oh yeah, we have 5 hamsters too. Well, that's not a thing. Yeah, you're going over your mind. Like the easiest part of this boss, yet I'm fucking failing. Doesn't even run anymore. This controller is like squeezed up. Come on. I can do it. No, no, no.
Nailed it!
Now we're back here again. This is just as worse.
What's that?
It's just as bad. Oh, I have my fucking
song.
Okay. become a...
Emotional, damn it!
A sad song for you on the world's smallest violin.
So nice of you cheering me. Kapta Toma Kurva Yama. I'm going for all the languages. English, Dutch, Polish. I might throw Russian in it. I don't care anymore.
Wow.
Oh, good boy.
Finally!
Sucks too. Thank you.
emotional, damn it!
Come on.
Try out the jagged blade. Thank you for being in the chat, mate. Have a nice day, and we'll see you next time. Bye, mate.
Thanks for listening to my TED Talk.